It is 11:34 at night, and I have a huge midterm coming up, but this is the only way I could calm myself down just a tiny bit. Hi guys! Currently, I am in the process of simply being awake at night when I should be either resting or studying for midterm. But instead, what is happening is I am actually waiting for an F on tomorrow's microeconomics midterm. Yay! Awesome! I'm going nowhere in life! Yes! So the other day, I actually just met a random guy, whatever, and he was really, really awesome. And of course, you know, the first thing I did, right after we had an awesome conversation, I Facebook stalked him. I know that sounds really, really bad. Oh, come on. Have you never had that one particular person who you're like, oh my god, like, I must find out more information about them? You know what you should never do to a person? Especially if you're a guy and a girl adds in Facebook, you know that it took a lot of courage, you know, if you just met like once, and never ever be like, hey, how would you find me? You don't want to know. To find a person on Facebook, it takes a lot of dedication, ingenuity, experimentation, you know, people skills, and a lot of detective work. Now, I'm not sure how guys investigate. But give the girl 30 minutes online and she will find everything about you. Date of birth, your interests, your Twitter, your Facebook, your social security, your freaking, I don't know, fingerprints. You know what sucks? When you start to like a person, it's like that awkward Facebook stage. Because, I mean, once you start dating, you're not really in Facebook stage. But that Facebook stage in the beginning of your little friendship, acquaintance, I'd like to jump your bones, relationship, that. Because in that part of little awkward Facebook stage, you don't really know whether you should, you know, text that person on Facebook, or you should post something on the wall, or, you know, you should say hi or something. You know, even if you have the guts to talk to the other person, you know, say hi or whatever, you still have that thought in your head, like, oh, what if I'm annoying him or her, you know? What if I'm taking her time? He or she could be, like, extremely busy, or they're probably just doing me a favor by talking to me right now. No? Is that just me with really low self-esteem? I'm going nowhere in life and nobody will love me. I'm going to die with 27 cats. You know what's even more pathetic about this whole Facebook thing? Because it's just online. I mean, personally, I'd much rather just not have Facebook at all, just go hang out somewhere for a cup of coffee, which is not like, you know, anything spectacular, it's just a cup of coffee, where you get to know the person. Which is pretty chill, right? But no, let's make everything more complicated, let's add Facebook to the combination, and let's make it more awkward because now the person has to ask for your number through Facebook, so it's not even like asking you in your face for your number, it's asking through like a digital device, which I'm not feeling. I don't like the age of technology. I'm much more old-fashioned. I like, you know, face-to-face communication and so on, because I think today people just became lazy and, you know, they start to hide behind, you know, the computer screen. You know, people start asking serious questions, you know, to serious invitations over Facebook or over texting.
Would you go to prom with me? Would you marry me? Would you be my girlfriend?
So pretty much, I just covered two different topics, which are kind of semi-related, but not. So I have two questions for you. Number one, have you ever stalked a person, you know, Facebook stalked a person who you're kind of semi-interested in, you know, you want to find out more information about? And number two, do you think Facebook or text messaging is a perfectly acceptable way to ask a person something, you know, really, really personal? Or do you also prefer, you know, face-to-face, where you can see the expression of a person, blah, 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 etc., etc.? I'd love to hear from you guys. I'd love to hear your opinions. I'd love to hear that I'm not the only creep who Facebook stalks people. Because in that case, if I am the only one, I totally take it back. Ugh, God, you guys are so weird. Bye, guys!